this is just a continuation of that. I really feel like it's a new season. All right, we got the same goal, Everybody that we play, they gotta get a nil. Just that simple. They gotta get a nil every game. All right, all right, we gotta validate ourselves. The work that we're putting in, that's validated. Our goal every year is gonna be to win it all. That's why we prepare. That's who we are. And so that's gonna be our goal. So I love our chances. You know, we have a sour taste in our mouths, so to speak, as to how the season ended last year. I mean, every game for us is a building block, an opportunity to get better, an opportunity to work out kinks, have weaknesses exposed so we can work on them, we can get better at it. You know, you're just constantly sharpening yourself as the season goes on. That's why we schedule the way that we do. We want to play the best. We want to beat the best, compete against the best so that we can be the best. And so, yeah, definitely, you know, our goal is always going to be to get to state. And ultimately, when you get to state, now you got four good teams who all have the same goal, which is being the last man standing and bringing that trophy home. And we like our chances once we get there. So everything we do is geared towards that. Our kids know it. You know, it's just ingrained in our DNA here in our culture of our program.
Get that dude, close out confident. Stop giving up stuff hoping that you miss.
Like, you guys got to validate yourself with a win tonight in these people's house on their home court. All you guys in here, you want, you know, you think that people are overlooking you and they don't, you know, you're not getting your the credit you deserve. Credit ain't given.
Project fences to live in luxury. Now we live luxury. Straight out that bottom.
It ain't given. You earn it. You earn it. You earn it by beating people that's good. You don't earn it by beating people that's not. I need you locked in. Locked in. No plays off. No missed blockouts. No my bad. No I'll get the next one. No I see it. No I think so. No I got you, coach. Do it. And when you got a chance to dominate somebody, you do it. Every single possession on the defensive end, I need you locked in. I know that defense will turn into offense. Right. Don't get tired of playing defense. You win big games on the road by playing defense. So go ahead and put that, whatever offensive highlights you have in your mind right now, go ahead and delete that and insert a defensive highlight.
You are looking at a legend in the flesh. Fresh about the kitchen to the check. Blue a quarter key on the set. Hold up. Pose. BB's in the chain looking wet. Deposit ain't hit the count yet. Ain't verified like my check. Hold up. Pose. Yeah. Pose. Pose. Yeah. Pose. I pose. Photoshop pose. I know my him. Pose. It's a Photoshop.
Step the chop with the fee on it. That put the free on it. If it's about money, then we on it. Water on my neck, you can ski on it. You can't under all these dollars, put the heat on it. I was laying in my bed while she dreamed on it. Man, I touched that thing back, put my knee on it. Now my shoes was too fresh, put my feet on it. Went to the jeweler, top of the mall, 24 hours, then I was sold. I was not locked up, you was in hold. I know some got life in they pose, all in they picture. She know I'm rich, yeah, the hunt. Look at my wrist, her truth feel sick. I do not miss her, she not enough. I need a friend, I feel like Trisha. Total my car, I cannot fix it. She posted a pic, make the scum. I got a lamb, I got a fist. She ride on my like it's a ripstick. Smack on her bottom like that in the mist. I'm 30 M's in, still in the trenches. Went to the dentist, cause I'm a menace. The old cougar, just for her picture. Palms, 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 palms. Photoshoot, palms.
You know, I started coaching back in 2005 at a school in Chicago on the south side called Hales Franciscan High School. We had some really good players there. JaVale McGee, who's in the NBA, Jerome Randall. He's all-time leading scorer and all-time leading winner from University of Cal. DJ Cooper, Brandon Spearman, Josh Humphrey, Matt Humphrey, Josh. We had so much talent, and I kind of just walked into that scenario as an assistant coach. Well, I was there 3 years. From there, I took over at Seton Academy and became the head coach there. And again, loads of talent. Went to the state championships there, the Final Four rather, 3 out of the 5 years I was there. Left there, did a year at the JUCO level. My wife and I wanted to move back here. We're both from Dallas. I'm a Kimball grad, she's a Lincoln grad. And we wanted to move back to Texas to raise our kids. So it was really a family decision to move back home. Came back here and took over at Cedar Hill High School where, I think I put together, or we put together, one of the best coaching staffs in the country. And, just had a lot of success there in the 3 years we were there. We were 82-16. And when Faith Family came calling after 3 years at Cedar Hill, we just thought it was a great opportunity for us to come and build something in a neighborhood where we grew up, where we were raised. It was just like a dream come true for us to come back to the neighborhood where we were from. And, to be here now and to be experiencing the immense success that we're enjoying and we're in the middle of right now, it couldn't have been more scripted. Couldn't have been a better script rather. And so we're really excited about our program and what we're building here and some of the guys that we're coaching right now. We love it. We should have played 3 games by now. We had a game that had to be canceled. We want to play as many games as we can. We know we're in the middle of COVID, but at the end of the day, our job is to have our kids prepared for each game. And it's difficult, with all the uncertainty that surrounds the season right now with the current climate of just sports and the country as we speak. But nevertheless, I'm proud of the way that my guys have, approached the season. They know that there's gonna be some bumps in the road, that they know there are gonna be some cancellations potentially, but they're just staying focused and moving on to the next moment. You can't get too high, you can't get too low. We're 2-0 right now. We've played two really good programs in Red Oak and Lancaster. The Lancaster win was big for us because it was on the road and it's against a prominent program here in the state of Texas. So that was a good win for us. This upcoming week we have three really good programs, 3 games in 1 week. So it's really going to test our guys' resolve and how quickly they can get ready for a game and perform, let it go, and move on to the next. So we're growing each day. We have a lot of returners from last year, so that helps, especially when you're talking about, playing a season in the middle of a pandemic. You got to have a high level of team maturity and experience, and we're benefiting from that right now.